Dr. Kofi Amoa Abban, Rig World International Services.
And it's obvious we know the winner already. Forgive my Steve Harvey moment there. Please, a round of applause for Dr. Kofi Amoa Abban. Abban, that's right. Oh, show him some love, show him some love.
Dr. Kofi Amoa Abban is an oil and gas entrepreneur and philanthropist. He's best known as the founder and CEO of Rig World Group, a leading oil services business with operations across West Africa. Kofi Amoa Abban's Rig World Group grew rapidly after it was founded in 2011. Starting from a small office in Osu, Dr. Amoa Abban now has five wholly owned subsidiary businesses, namely Transatlantic Services Limited, Rig World Training Center, Rig World NDT and Inspection, amongst others, providing services to onshore and offshore catering services. Under his leadership, there's been significant change in projects, developments of new organizations to deliver the project for investment success. He's a truly accomplished person. He's no doubt one of the younger CEOs in the oil and gas.
And your team as well. Please, let's make good use of the center, of the stage. Thank you. Wow. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Congratulations. Congratulations, please.